This is the first broad multi-sectoral protest action rejecting the charter change proposals before the 2010 elections. This is the manifestation of the sentiments of the people, which since 2005 have been rejecting charter change that would benefit the incumbent.
Pag itinas, pinalaya ng lobo, palang.